I believe in getting as much as possible in camera to make it feel as real and grounded. And that's what we're trying on this movie as well. We use visual effects to further heighten what we did on set and try to make it as spectacular as possible.
I've had an amazing stunt team. I think we have 4 or 5 girls. They're all so cool. They're inspiring to me to watch them and see how tough and hard nails they are.
We're doing a fall off a log into water. It sounds easy.
Olympic whitewater rafting course with her hands tied.
Per second, it's 13,000 litres that comes through, so it is such a force that hits you, especially when you're on the rapids. If you try and stand, the water's just going to take you, so it is very, very powerful. She's doing fantastic at the minute, because normally it would just keep you completely under the water and it would stop you from coming up, especially without buoyancy aid, which is what she's got at the minute. So she's doing a really good job.
But she was game for everything we set her up to do.
We've got this bomber wing out at Cape Town Film Studios in the back lot where Miss Croft goes floating down a river and lands upon.
Prep and they use the double to kind of set up the shot. It's good because you can set the camera, you can know that the wires work, and you can have a double you kind of put through the tough part of like figuring out the best way to do it. And when you find a way, then most of the times I try to then go in and do the actual takes.
No, Alicia's fantastic. She's a great athlete. Puts the time in for the rehearsals. She's great.
The danger is it's held by 2 parts. One part is a giant piston that's holding it up, and it's pneumatic rather than hydraulic, just to give it an organic bounce. If that should fail, anybody under the wing is going to get squished. So obviously, underneath of the wing was an exclusion zone. Anybody above it was on a wire, so they're completely safe. If the thing failed, we've tested it for days and days and days, and it all worked out great. Everybody seems to be happy. Adventure is a 180 degree bomber fuselage flip, which is quite an interesting creature.
We had this old Japanese bomber from World War II on a big turning gimbal so we could spin it around while Alicia was strapped into it.
Take 1 trolley marker only.
Thank you.
wanted the action to feel very real and gritty and to put the audience in the midst of it and really experience the movie through Lara's eyes.